War. Do you know you're at war? All our lives, the world has been at war. Not a war to solve anything. At least not a war to help anyone. A war for control. Canada's at war with a terrorist organization known as ISIS in, well, it's supposed to be Iraq, but it's actually in Syria. North American interests have been funding these organizations, training these organizations for some time now. And it's not on anybody's radar. We're too busy. Scary. That's why people don't want to think about it, because it's frightening. But better think about it. Better think really hard if that's what we want, because it's happening. Why is this important? How does it affect me? You're a spiritual being in a physical body. If you believe in life after death, some form of connectivity to what you can't see, it's a fight between good and evil. Natural and unnatural. Normal, abnormal.